either Holy Cross. We just want to reach out to let you know that we miss you, we're thinking of you, and please know that each and every one of you are in my prayers. Keep washing your hands, staying home, all the stuff you keep hearing. We will get through this.
Hey Crusaders, get outside, get active, and keep social distancing.
Hey Holy Cross, hope you guys are all well rested from your March break and you are staying safe. I hope you're all taking care of yourselves and we will be back together soon.
Wash your hands, stay safe.
Hey Holy Cross, just a short message to wish you well, stay healthy. Try to keep yourself in a routine these days. Been thinking a lot about you guys and I hope you're all well. Take care.
Good morning, Holy Cross. Please stand for the National Anthem, morning prayer, and announcements. I thought you might be missing that. Please do what they ask you to do and stay safe. I miss all of you. God bless.
So you may have already heard, I'm now a grade 7, grade 5, and God help me, junior kindergarten teacher. I'm having to sing about shapes and numbers and the weather. What's the weather? What's the weather? What I'm saying is I miss you guys. I miss your logical thinking and our conversations, and most of all, I miss that you recognize every letter of the alphabet. Well, most of you, anyway. So, this needs to be over soon. Stay safe. Stay home. Miss you. See you on the other side.
Hey, Holy Cross. It's Miss Rose. Just wanted to touch base, send you a little message, let you know that I'm thinking about all of you, and I'm hoping that you are healthy and safe, and I hope that your families are as well.
Hi everyone. I hope everyone is doing well. I'm staying safe with my family, and we are keeping the physical distance. I hope you are doing the same and staying also well in your home. Looking forward to see you soon. Bye.
What's up, HC? The Corbin's here on what seems to be like our 500th walk of the last week and a half, doing our best to socially distance ourselves from other people, but we're still outside enjoying some nice spring weather here in the water. I hope you guys are all doing well, and I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Take care.
Hi there, everybody at Holy Cross. I just want to say that I miss everybody in the Holy Cross community, the staff, the students, and I wish you peace, good health, and lots of love. Take care of yourselves.
It is just like your mom always says. It's time to wash your hands. Sanchoa, to your good health.
Okay, here we go in our science experiment. I hope you're all having fun at home doing some science. Ready? Hi, Holy Cross. Say hi. Come in here and wave. Hello, this is Mrs. McCrow. I'm at Lemoyne Point trying to get some exercise and fresh air during this difficult time. I hope everybody is finding ways to cope during this time and wishing everybody all the best. Take care.
I hope you are doing well and taking care of yourselves, and I miss you, and I hope you're getting in lots of reading.
I hope that you are all keeping well and that you are being active, going outside for a walk, clearing your head, whatever it is that you need to do, and that you're connecting with others as well, at a safe social distance, right? The words that we are learning these days. Anyways, please know that you're in my thoughts, and I hope to see you all again real soon.
Hey, Holy Cross, just to let you know, we are thinking about you and we miss you.
And always remember, cancel the plans and wash the hands.
Hi, Crusaders. A quick message to let you know we're thinking about you. I encourage you to try and get outside and stay as active as you possibly can.
And don't forget, writing is a great outlet.
Hi, Holy Cross community. Wishing you well from here on Wolf Island. I hope you're all staying safe.
I hope you and your families are well. I really miss you. Our school community brings me much joy, and I can't wait to see you again, hopefully soon. Bye.
Hi, Crusaders. Thinking of you and your family at this time. Stay healthy. Love, Mrs. V.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to check in and say hello. We hope that you're doing okay. We miss you guys. We hope we can see you soon. Take care.
Everybody, hope you're getting outside, getting a little bit of physical activity during this time of social distancing.
Hi, everybody. We miss you all. We hope you're healthy and safe. Be good to each other. Yeah, and it's a good thing we've got time because he's going to need a little practice. Bye, we miss you.
See you guys.
Hi, HC. If you're bored, you could try growing your own garden.
Hi, Crusaders. It's me, Deb. I just wanted to take a minute and say hi. Tell you all I miss you very much. I hope you're taking good care of yourself and that you're spending lots of time outside. Until we see each other again, please be kind to everyone, yourself included. Migwich, my friends.
Hey, HC. Hope you're keeping yourself safe. Remember to wash your hands. And let's act like natural numbers and be positive.
Salut tout le monde. Hope you're all doing well. You and your families are staying safe and staying home. Hopefully this all blows over and we see each other soon.
Every day, but until we're together again, use your time in positive ways. Get active, get outside, be kind, and stay well. See you soon.
Hi guys, just Mr. Roberts checking in, saying hello, be well, be kind, keep washing your hands, keep calm, read a book. Take care, guys.
Stay positive, stay healthy, we'll get through this. Go Crusaders.
Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. I've been spending most of my time trying to dodge my kids as they ride their bikes in circles around me nonstop all day long. I hope you guys have had some time to spend with family. And if any of you want to take any of my family and socially distance from me with them for the next 14 plus days, feel free to let me know.
Hi. So I know this staying at home thing can be pretty difficult, even for those of us with live entertainment. So I wanted to bring a little bit of the Lesarge classroom to you.
Integrity is doing the right thing even when no one is watching. C.S. Lewis.
It's easy to stand with a crowd. It takes courage to stand alone.
And the one that I usually leave you with every day, make good choices.
So, wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Take care of yourself, be kind to yourself, and we'll see you soon.
Bye.
Hello, Holy Cross community. I know you've been constantly reminded to stay home and stay healthy, but don't forget to stay positive.
Hey, Crusaders, our world is turned upside down and we miss you. We want you to get outside, take care of you, and take care of your friends. C-R-U-S-A-D-E-R-S, Crusaders are the best. Woo!